The Young and the Restless spoilers, Friday, July 30th, Abby received comforting words from Devin. Devin promises to join her in the search for Mariah and reassures Abby that Mariah will soon return. The baby won't have any problems. Abby will hope that Mariah returns before her doctor's appointment as promised and will then be in good shape. Devin noticed that Abby's health was not good because she was too worried. Abby would swear not to hover this time before the talk turned to Chance Chancellor's long absence. Devin will assure Abby that he is there for her along with the rest of her support system. Devin will fill Abby with how happy he is with Amanda Sinclair, who has been supportive of his role in Baby Chancellor from day one. Devin will also learn about the relationships Mariah has come into contact with and hold a grudge against someone so that we can find clues. The discussion then turns to Sitch, who is moving back to Genoa City to take a job at Memorial. Abby will admit that she probably reminds Sitch of the good times in his life before Max Rayburn's illness, but she'll insist nothing more than that. Abby also reveals to Devin what happened in the past between her and Sitch. Mariah is still receiving very good care in a comfortable room with no windows. Mariah would wake with a start. She always assures herself that she must stay calm to overcome everything. She will wish the baby good morning and try to stay calm for the sake of the baby. Mariah will eventually talk to the locked door, where she will push her captor to release her. Mariah will assure the baby that she will find a way to bring him safely and peacefully back to his mother. Mariah will realize it's no use and will tell the baby how she tried everything to get out of there, but whoever was holding them gives a silent treatment. Suddenly, Mariah will hear the mute man's movements and will suggest arriving on time. When Mariah bangs on the dumbfounded door, she will scream questions at her captor. She really didn't know what her kidnapper wanted. Mariah will tell herself not to panic and promise the baby that they will get through this together. At the Chancellor's mansion, Tessa Porter will admit to Nina Webster that she has enough Mariah information and passwords to track her phone. Tessa will know Nina and Abby are against the idea, but she won't. You can sit there and do nothing. Tessa will admit that she asked for a clue and got no response, so she'll feel like something really isn't right. Nina will understand that Tessa has to do what feels right as Mariah's partner. Tessa is making every effort to locate Mariah. After Tessa turns on the app to track Mariah's phone, it will eventually notify her that the phone's location has been completely blocked. Tessa will look uneasy as she wonders what that means. The whole family is worried about Mariah. Young and the Restless says that Tessa will act aggressively to find Mariah soon, so stay tuned. The YNR channel will have other exciting Young and the Restless revelations, updates, and news to read on, so make this your go-to source.